These are the new thermal plus digital night vision binoculars from Pulsar, the Merger Duo NXP50. I'm Dave from Thomas Jacks, and I'll show you everything that comes in the box. Do subscribe if you find it useful, and to ensure you don't miss the latest in thermal, as well as tips from professionals, remember to click the notification bell. The first thing you'll see out of the box is how much thought Pulsar have put into the bag. The webbing allows you to attach it to a molle system, and with these buckles, you turn it into a four-point harness to wear completely hands-free, and it's not going anywhere, whatever terrain you find yourself crawling through. But with this case, Pulsar give you even more options. So you can carry it with a conventional shoulder strap too. The lid is ingeniously secure, and ingeniously easy and silent to open. And for the Merger Duo, we're not done with carrying options yet. These can attach to the four-point harness, or if you prefer, a neoprene neck strap. Lens caps reveal two independent lenses. You can orientate the lens caps, or unclip each of them. This 50mm lens is focusable digital night vision, and this 50mm lens is focusable thermal, both sizable to let in more information for better quality imagery. The eye cups can be down or up, and can be adjusted for comfort to fit your face. There's a little black box of accessories, like an external battery. Combined with the internal battery in the Merger Duo, it'll deliver around 7.5 hours of use. It's dead easy to install, and while you're out, easy to swap over if you're carrying a spare. The Merger Duos can be tripod mounted. The adapter secures in place here. Also in your box of accessories is the power adapter, a USB-C cable for charging and data transfer, and a dual charging dock. And this IR illuminator is for the digital channel when ambient moon or starlight isn't enough. Its 500mW 940nm beam is less likely to disturb animals, and it's got three intensity settings that operate from the Merger's power, which is how they've made it so small. And here's a brief overview of the controls. You can adjust left and right diopters independently. With a binocular grip, that's how to access the menu functions. Scroll up or down through the options, or operate the digital zoom. Select the menu item you want and close the menu. This button switches from digital to thermal, or combines them in a picture-in-picture window. That starts a video and stops it, and that's your power button. If you've used binoculars, adapting to these is easy. To find out more about the Pulsar Merger Duo NXP50, visit tj-focus.co.uk. And for more videos like this, just subscribe. I'm Dave from Thomas Jacks. Thanks for watching.